They come from the United States and are about to know the deepest secrets of Jerez wine.
Lo que encuentran es que realmente una historia auténtica, los valores de lo tradicional.
Of wine and arts, this winery hosts pictures of the Joaquín Rivero private collection, one of the most important in Spain, with works of Spanish masters from the 15th to the 19th century. They will find this Greco, Goya, and this land by Velázquez, where of course they drink wine. It is one of the attractions of Bodegas Tradición, whose name is no accident.
Queríamos ir a buscar, recuperar la tradición de los procesos artesanos de la bodega de Jerez y principalmente la calidad.
Visitors will discover that here barrels are called botas and are made of American oak. The guide talks about them and the wine they contain.
Tenemos amontillado, oloroso, y palo cortado, que son vinos secos, y tenemos Pedro Jiménez, que es vino dulce.
Hay años y años de trabajo en esos vinos.
Here they are specialized in the production of premium wines among 20 and 30 years old.
En una botella que tiene una vejez media de 30, más de 30 años, hay vinos que tienen a lo mejor 80, 90 y 100 años, ¿no?
Everything is made with artisanal methods, even labeling, and daily production is limited.
Al año se producen 20.000 botellas, 20.000 botellas de toda la gama.
With these visits, the winery spreads the culture of Jerez wine.
Estos dos últimos años, las exportaciones han ido aumentando hasta casi llegar este año al 80%.
And the end couldn't be other. Once they have realized how much wort is contained in each bottle, it is time to enjoy.